Hey, how we doing, guys? Welcome back to the Final Fantasy VII Remake playthrough. So this is episode 31. Yeah, didn't expect to be doing this many episodes for it, but here we are. Let's just get straight into it, so I'll get this webcam off. Alright, and I do not remember a goddamn thing. I think I have to call the... all the girls from memory. Boxes. Oh, I can get a bed to go across. It's amazing how much I forget in like 24 hours of not playing.
It's a PHS terminal. Call up Tifa. See if they can get to the central terminal.
All right, Barrett. Come on, mate. Give our boy Red 13 chance to do his work. Oh,
hey,
shit.
You okay down there?
Ah, he's gonna have to be.
It's over.
Damn it.
Oh, shit.
Shit. He can't hold them all forever!
Yeah, that's a lot of them.
Show me your arm. Right. On it.
Oh shit, he's getting spanked.
You there?
Is something wrong?
Red fell to your level. Can you try to get to him?
Alright. Okay.
Come on, really?
Gotcha. Come on. Going in.
Go on.
I really don't have time to be playing whack-a-mole, man. Holy shit, dude. These guys are so fucking annoying.
Gotcha.
Ah, great.
Pour it on. Keep it up.
Go on.
Fine, whatever.
Gonna sting.
Back me up, okay?
Great.
See you around.
All these skateboarding weirdos. Two of them, actually. I regret not having a healing thing on the Aerith now. Oh.
Think fast.
It's a hit. Okie dokie. This is not going well.
I'm just getting started. Gotcha.
Jesus Christ, man.
Man, I trained for this.
Every little thing.
Oh, he died. God. Tifa is so strong.
That's over.
Alright. Let's keep going.
Sorry for the wait. Now, let's get this over with.
We're about to get thundogged. Yep.
See ya.
I'll show you what I can do.
Stay still.
Okay, well, this is awkward. I don't remember changing Aerith's weapon, but I think I did. Was it this? I think so, actually.
Try using it. Kinda hurt.
Come on, man. Jesus Christ.
Needs more magic. Yeah, one more shot.
Alright. Easy. Well, I say that, but.
Let's finish this.
Oh shit. Dude got fucked.
You okay?
I am now.
Nice one.
Have Cloud and Barrett found anything?
Actually, they just found the entrance to the fourth ward. But to unlock it, they have to access the central terminal, which they cannot do from their position.
Maybe we can get to it instead.
Yeah,
sure hope so.
Let's try.
Right. Let's go. Open that chest, apparently. Oh, right, okay. I hate how you have to wait for him to, like, sit. It's like you're gonna give him a treat and you're like, nah, go do some work, bitch. Come on, man.
Look, an elevator.
Yep, and one of these. Wait, can I not pull this? Oh.
And it's not moving.
The professor still has plans for us, I presume.
For the record, I don't like this one bit.
All that remains is the fourth ward. We must trust in Cloud and Barrett to see it through.
I'm sure they'll be fine.
Nothing's gonna stop me.
I was like, what the hell am I fighting? Just one of these things.
Gotcha. Finish him off. Yeah, this one's for you. You're half down! That's it! Come on!
And you're safe.
Okay. It's pretty simple. Number four. This one.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
This was a good idea, right?
Yep.
Probably not.
Let's go give the others the news.
Is that you?
Yeah. We found
who
an
else would it be?
On our side.
Good. Glad to hear it.
But we can't use it for some reason.
Hojo did something, I know it.
There's only one thing we can do. We need to head to the fourth ward, just like he wants.
We unlocked it on our side. You should be able to get in.
Thanks. Wait for us there.
Alright. This should be fun with just Cloud and Barrett.
Right. Now we head back to that door.
Yep. Let's go.
We, made Wedge wait a while to be rescued.
Guess so.
You know, he really likes you.
Maybe.
Friendly guy, but he has a hard time opening up to people.
Well, that makes two of us.
He's got your back, though. Makes two of us.
What is this, like, awkward, heartwarming conversation? I don't want it. Let me be the grizzled merc that I want to be. I was about to say all going pretty smooth so far, but
you hear that?
Yes, yes I do.
Run!
Is this a centipede? Oh no, it's like a chainsaw thing. chainsaw centipede? Yep. This thing's gonna be a pain in the ass. This is more like a fish, but whatever.
Blind fish spot here is trying to turn us into mince meat.
I'm gonna guess physical attacks do fuck all.
Oh.
Alright, I can barely hit it. That's fucking great. Break to thunder, buddy.
Gonna make your eyeballs.
Oh god. What is Cloud supposed to do? I didn't see, was he weak to that? I believe it.
Calling ice.
Oh god. Alright, you have a gun, use it, for fuck's sakes.
Fire and one off!
Okay. So it's vulnerable when it's in the air to physical attacks.
Buzz off.
Let's try arrow actually.
Calling wind.
Oh god. Did that do it? Nope. It just pissed it off.
It's out of control.
Damn it.
Oh, okay. Sure. That's pretty cool.
You think it's coming this way?
Sure, looks like it. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Get to swap between parties. Oh god, Tifa just immediately got fucking hit.
It's on you. So it's my turn?
Yep.
One more shot.
Okay. That's real fucking bad. This one.
I'd keep my distance if I were you. This one's for you.
I know I should probably be using Tifa, but fuck it. I've missed Aerith so much.
No need to panic. Get him! Go on!
What the fuck happened to Tifa? Hello?
Enjoy the ride!
Okay. Did Arrow do anything?
Gonna get windy!
Did a lot of damage, I guess.
I'm here.
I like how the dude's just chilling too. Like, I'm here just hitting it. Oh god. Aerith? Why is she stuck? Oh, this is bad. Heal.
Okay.
Oh, thank god. Oh god.
That's it.
I'm feeling pretty weak.
You're looking worse for wear.
One more shot.
Do I have a good spell? No. Just arrow.
You'll be blown away.
I think I need to lie down.
I was like, I bet. Aerith dies here. Oh. Not yet. Okay. She don't have rays.
Shake it off, okay?
Let's pretend that didn't happen.
I'll take care of him.
And catch!
Right. What you doing, bud? Hell yeah.
that's enough.
It's blowing shit up.
Again, you triumph. I'd be disappointed if you didn't.
Yes, I believe I have just about all the data that I require.
I seriously hate this dude.
We are ready to proceed to the next stage.
Aw, come on.
Yes, we got it to work.
Great.
Could this be a trap?
Oh, I'm sure it is.
Don't worry, the elevators are safe.
Aerith, can you not go alone? Alright, good.
All right, if you say so. Huh?
How was
that? Are we there already? No, something tells me that we aren't. Call it a hunch.
I hear something.
Yeah, doesn't sound good either. This should be pretty close to where the guys are. Oh, okay.
I think it might be locked from this side. Should we open it up then?
Cloud.
Oh shit. We almost killed them.
Hey, you guys.
Hey.
I guess you could say they really fell for her.
Band's back together. Past time we got out of here and made our way to the roof.
There's an elevator just over there.
Hmm?
But it will move only at Hojo's discretion.
Right. I was just checking to see if I could, change my party anything at all, but it doesn't look like. Okay.
Well, okay then. Looks like the elevator is working.
It appears Hojo's done having his fun.
Glad to hear he enjoyed the show.
I want to stay down and, like, explore a little bit.
We're back again.
Yeah.
Hey!
Can you guys not run on ahead? I also just want to check something. Still not proficient in it.
What the hell's going on?
Who would?
We may find out soon.
Can we not? Is that how this game, or this part of the game ends? You have to, like, fight Sephiroth or something? But like in 10 where you had to fight old mate like 4 times.
So what's above this floor?
The president's office, and then the roof.
Yeah, it's a lot of goop.
Wait! Once we get in that elevator, there's no turning back. We're ready. Right?
Huh?
The elevator back there can take us down to the central terminal again. Now's the time for any unfinished business.
Okay. Not fully healed. Let's do that. Ethers to spare. Let's just check our material. That's fine. Ice healing, lightning. So he just doesn't have... Oh, he has all four. Okay. Lightning element isn't... Should be up. Yeah. Alright. Let's... just do it. Fuck it. I'm probably missing something, but... whatever.
I'm ready to do this. Let's go.
Maybe I should have saved before this. Oh. Would be recording 20 minutes. Ah, that's fine. I mean, backtracking 20 minutes isn't ideal, but. I like how the goop makes sound. That's like a nice little added effect. I was gonna look for treasure. 69 floor, alright. That's how you know we're in the right place. Back here. Alright. So like a green light, nothing with material. Surely they wouldn't hide anything around here. Okay. Not gonna follow the stairs up. Shit's gross.
Where the hell is that bastard hiding?
And Sephiroth?
Wait, I can hear something.
Help! Is anybody there?
Is that coming from? Happened here.
Help
oh.
Me. Please.
Freaking heal spot. Yeah, I'll help you in a second, buddy. Gotta have my nap first.
Hey. Help me.
No.
Please. Hey.
My god, this man is so loud.
Please help me! Is anyone out there? Hey!
Yeah, we're coming.
Hey!
Oh, can we push him off?
Please! Help me!
Well, well, well.
Pull me up! I'll give you all the money you want. I have kill plenty of it.
Tell you what, give us Hojo and that other guy. And we'll consider letting you live.
Thing is, I don't want your money.
Please.
Dude, you just have to do one chin up and you're fine. Ah! Why would you save him? We've been through this with Hojo.
Just let me live. Everything you want can be yours.
I'm a man of modest dreams. Dropping you from 70 stories up would get me damn near to good.
But not all the way. You want something more, don't you?
This manipulative motherfucker. Right here.
Talk to me again like you know me.
Barrett! Stop it!
Yeah, Barrett, stop it. Let him go. Go like off the edge.
You're gonna get on TV and tell them. Tell them what you did to Sector 7. That it was you who killed all those people. Then, you're gonna tell them the truth about Avalanche. That Avalanche ain't Wu-Tai or anybody's puppet. That Avalanche fights for the people, the planet. That we fight to hold Shinra to account for its crimes. That is Avalanche. The filthy sewer rats who brought down a Goliath. You tell them that.
Is that really all you want? For your names to be cleared?
Why did you let him live?
That is what matters most to you.
So angry.
More than shutting down the reactors? Than the future of the planet itself?
Huh? Damn!
You're lying to yourself even now. Truth, justice, honor, freedom.
He's got the golden gun.
Vain indulgences everywhere.
That's cheating.
Picture it. Picture a world without Shinra. Without Mako energy. A stagnant, impotent world. Now picture a natural disaster. Who would help the people? Help them recover and rebuild? You? With their old world ruined, will they thank you for the new? I'm going to give you a chance. One last opportunity to consider what your principles are truly worth. But bear in mind that time is of the essence.
And what about you, Mr. President? What are your vaunted principles?
What principles? Did you understand even a single word of what I told you? I know what I want, and I take it. I take advantage of whatever I can, and discard that which I cannot.
This guy's literally
no room
Trump.
For sentiment or guilt.
Like, if he had literally finished that sentence with, I just grab it by the pussy, I would not have been surprised. I'd have been like, alright, that fits his character. And that is a big fucking sword. Man got fucked.
You son of a bitch!
This motherfucking whispers, dude. Oh shit. Bye, Barrett. Cat-eyed motherfucker. Cloud to stand there like a little bitch. Come on, man. Yuri, put my boy Sephiroth in Smash. That's all I'm saying. People hated swordies before. Imagine this guy with his fucking 12-foot sword. He just teleports out of that.
The source of everything.
Wait, what the fuck just happened? Oh, okay.
What's
sure,
happening?
Man. Tentacles, wonderful.
Stay calm.
Stay calm. Just got fucked up, dude. I took a cess off, didn't I?
That'll do. Show me.
Go on.
Sorry.
Come on.
Now.
off a bit.
Here it comes.
This one's for you. Bring it.
What does vengeance do? Jesus Christ, I just got fucking sniped. Alright. Have anything for that? Alright, does this work? Hell yeah, dude. Ah, for fuck's sake. I get the feel it's not weak to fire, but it doesn't like resist it.
That's it.
Oh, what the fresh hell is this? Like.
Just try.
Oh, bless, dude.
Not looking good.
One built up. Dodge. Shit. Can't dodge the snipe.
You ready?
Let me check he doesn't like absorb ice first. Oh, that's bad. Okay, doesn't look like it. What's your summon? Leviathan. I don't know, I tried using Leviathan before, it wasn't that great. Maybe I'm just bad.
Enjoy the
ride. Who knows? Okay.
Get him!
Yeah, get him, Skeeter. I mean, Shiva. Holy shit, I keep getting sniped, dude.
Show me your arm. Feeling good.
Oh, come on.
Gotta be careful. Let's try that again.
Give me your best shot.
Can't see shit as to what's happening on my screen right now.
Stay back. Gotcha. Go on.
All right. See how much this does. Whether it hits like all the tentacles. Oh, a bit of a booty flash. Not bad. No, it just seemed to hit the main thing. Phase two. Alright, attack the tentacles.
Get him!
Thanatos denied. Oh god, okay.
Victor, one more shot!
Yeah.
So long.
Huh. Okay, you're immune to this.
Time to burn.
Gotcha. Why are you immune to everything? Alright. Come on.
It's over.
Alright.
That's that.
Oh.
See ya.
Am I meant to be doing something, like, that isn't just attacking tentacles?
I'll take care of you.
Oh, also Cloud is like...
So it's my turn? This one's for you!
That's a lot of goddamn tentacles, dude.
Just taking a little break. There's no escape!
Taking over.
This stop thing is fucking annoying.
Going all out. That's that.
Stay back. Okay.
That's that.
Holy shit. I just have this feeling I'm not doing this right. I don't know what else to do. There's just so many tentacles. Okay, now we're good.
Try this.
Ah, come on, man. Anything else? Four tentacles.
Yeah.
Fuck.
That's that.
Watch out for high winds. Gonna get windy. Go on.
See ya.
Gotcha. Don't give up. Just go away.
Okay, can I use my bet now, please? Thank you, sir.
Let's dance, asshole.
Bring it. This one's for you. Watch out.
Is it not dead? Oh, come on. Ah, great. Phase 3? Question mark.
You okay?
Oh, that's great. That's wonderful.
You watching?
That's it.
Get him.
Great.
It's over. That's that.
Oh, fuck, dude. Fire, Rago. Who taught you that shit? Thunder, I guess. Yep. Shit.
Sorry. Try this. Keep at it.
Fuck's sakes, dude.
Okay, let's...
Oh, and I got stuck in it too.
Here it comes.
Stay back!
Shit.
It's over. Enough.
Is there another tentacle around? Hey.
There.
Nice. Shit.
Just break it.
Get him! You ready?
There we go. Good shit.
You're mine.
Hey, why don't you suck my dick? Oh, it's this guy. Or well, one of them, anyway. Just kill him. Why did it look like there were like fish outside? Oh, it's those things, okay.
HQ, this is Avalanche 3-1, making another pass to search for friendlies.
What happened to the Shinra? Oh, he fucking died. That's right. I remember. Oh, his bitch ass can just fly? That's bullshit. All right, bye, Barrett. Oh, okay.
Barrett, are you hurt?
I mean, he's got a hole in him. He did.
Don't think so.
This death was not the one ordained for you by fate.
Thanks.
Yo, if we get a do-over, I'd rather not spend it on Barrett. I'm just saying. What do you mean left the party? The hell, man. Oh, okay. Yeah, what's up? That was a cool boss fight, actually. I did enjoy that. I like my three phase boss fights. It had like interesting mechanics to it. Okay. Bye, I guess. Out here. Nope. There's another heal spot out here. Why? Would have been cool if there was a song here or something for me to buy. Oh, whatever. I'm gonna have to do like a solo fight. Alright, bye. Obviously I'm going back up. Gotta be something up here, right? Surely. They're just looking at me like, what the fuck is he doing? Nothing. Ain't not stopping me now, are ya? Maybe I want a suicide drop. Is that Sector 7? God damn, dude. It's still burning. Nice view, though. Alright. Let's go.
Everyone okay?
Hey, get your man.
He got away.
About time we made our escape too.
Well, we wanted to make our escape. Yeah, shocking. Reno and Brood aren't done. Shit. What do we have to fight the other guy?
Sure you want to do this personally, boss?
Yeah, we're gonna fight this guy. Wait, what? No, this isn't the guy I was thinking of. Who the fuck's this?
If it ain't Rufus Shinra, heir to the throne himself.
Rufus. I'm gonna be scared of a guy called Rufus in a fucking trench coat. With like pant leg. I mean, that dog looks terrifying. But like, I ain't scared of Rufus. Cut to me saying this in like an hour when he's kicking my ass.
The hell I will! We can finish off the family here and now!
That's cold blooded.
Get out of here. I'll buy you guys some time.
I can stay here. Back you up.
Barrett. I'm asking you. Please.
Yeah, man.
Fine.
Get Aerith out.
Have it your way then. But you better be right behind us.
Oh, wait. Are you after this solar? Alright, no, I'm seriously in trouble. Tifa, baby, don't leave me. Ah, oh, shit. Alright, I'm in trouble. Dude, this is like a 6-on-1 fight.
You're a soldier, aren't you?
I like his voice, though. Voice is cool.
Which, of course, would mean that I own you.
Alright, I hate him.
Ex-soldier. I quit.
Secure the others. Just the two of us. Well, maybe three.
Yeah, sure looks that way. Let's get this over with. Plane.
Don't say
that. Why is it called Darkstar? Hang on. What are you weak to, Darkstar?
Calling ice.
Think fast.
Not that. Just shoot me. Jesus Christ, man. 17 damage. Good shit.
Bam. All
right, no weak to that either. I'm you not. This is fucking irritating, dude. It's getting shot. Yeah, well, I'm trying. Gotta stop mashing circle. No, that works.
Ain't dead yet.
Oh my god. Yeah. Tried everything but this.
Storm's coming.
That missed, didn't it?
My next soldier indeed.
I should have known that was gonna happen. Fuck, I got stuck in the animation. I'm about to get shot with a dog.
Feeling good.
Oh, just got the heal off.
Not of dogs.
Not really. Well, not this kind of fucking dog anyway. Normal dogs are fine. Video game dogs are fucked up.
Understood.
Think you got my number?
Not at all. You're making me sweat. Good thing I came prepared.
What? Oh, what the hell, man? This guy's like,
like it? Of course you do.
No way.
Oh my fucking god, dude. Fuck this guy. Why did I dodge straight into it like an idiot? Holy shit. Okay. Let's heal up real quick.
Ain't dead yet.
Sure. Right. I hate everything. Oh, what's the point of dodge if it doesn't work? Holy mother of God. Okay. Nope. Just lost my bar.
Bring it.
Am I actually gonna die here? Oh, I fucking dodged,
gotta
dude.
Be careful.
Oh shit.
Come on. Come on.
Fuck's sakes.
I won't give up.
Ready?
Think fast. I'm
yep.
Second wave.
To me. Where were we? Enough.
No more playing nice.
Here. This is getting tough.
Let's try that again.
Damn it.
Well, come on.
I knocked him out of bounds from the looks of it.
Okay, where were we?
Oh, come on. Shit. Tried shielding. Nope. Come on.
Ain't dead yet.
Oh, fuck off with that shit.
Going in.
Ready?
Alright. Dog down. We get our limit.
Now it's just the two of us.
Stop it with the coins, man. For fuck's sakes. Holy shit, this guy can move.
Let's make it a night to remember.
It's on for real now?
Oh shit.
Yeah.
He moves quick.
Come on.
Oh, he just... What the hell just happened? Dude.
Too slow.
Okay, I think I get it.
Right.
Damn it, I gotta not get hit by it. Can I do this?
Need a light?
Yeah. Shit, just don't attack.
Keep it up. You'll like this. Okay. Ready? Where were we? You'll like this.
Try this.
It actually does damage, holy shit. Hang on.
Gotta give it my all.
Don't miss.
Ready?
All right. I think I hit most of it. How low my health was.
Stick around. That all?
Fuck.
You'll like this. Ready? Too slow.
Oh, come on. He had to reload. I know that.
Showtime. Keep it up.
Come on.
Come on.
I tried to attack him as he landed, but it didn't work. Okay.
Come on.
Worked once, maybe not twice. I tried, but.
Where were we?
Nope. Oh, third hit worked. Damn.
Okay. Ready? That all?
He caught me so quick.
Calling lightning.
Shoot.
Never. How come again? He can cancel out of his attacks, but I can't? Jesus Christ, that's copped in the face.
Stick around. Okay.
Second wind.
Great.
Keep it up.
Maybe I should try thunder when I get when he's reloading.
Sure, come on.
Okay. Oh, not yet.
Right.
God bless, man.
Fry!
Too slow.
Shit.
Come on. Ready? Showtime.
Bam!
Oh, come on.
Let's try that again.
Where were we?
No!
Me right at the end of it.
Stick around.
Damn it.
Please.
I mean, I was holding the shield button, but whatever.
Buzz off.
Interesting.
It's over.
Alright. Benedict Rufus. Make you look like a doofus.
I could end this, here and now.
No, not quite. Tonight marks a new beginning. For Shinra!
Alright, that's cheap. Well, that's not good. Oh, Tifa baby, you came back. Good catch.
You gotta be better than this, if you're gonna play the hero.
Fuck you mean? I just had to take out, like, Rufus and his dog.
Think they can manage on their own?
Oh yeah, we manage. We're good.
You've seen them both in action. You know they can. Besides... What was that? Gotta believe they made it out.
I hope so.
Damn it.
Hey.
Screw it. We gotta go back.
Hey.
What, Red? Get down.
That's not good. Why is it riding the elevator with us?
We're cool. Everything's cool.
Just go flying past. Like, bye, idiot.
Barret!
Don't make me control Wedge, please.
Not again! You can't stop me!
Pretty sure they can.
For Biggs, for Jesse, Tifa, and Barret too. I'm sorry, Cloud. Just tell me that I made a difference.
I don't know, man. What's the square menu like? I'm not gonna push it.
Still in one piece?
Yeah, somehow.
See, this is why you take the stairs, boys.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
Oh shit. Oh, are we gonna fight it? Holy shit.
Open wide.
Oh, Big Bertha versus Mech.
And suck on this!
Some like Halo 5 Guardian shit.
Get ready.
I was born ready, Red.
Oh god. Alright. Oh god, I'm doing no damage. Barret, any time now, mate.
Barrier drones damaged. Overriding main cannon safety protocols.
Okay, not weak to that. Weak to fire.
Fired up!
Oh.
It looks all like right. It's charging up.
Gotta love it. I'll blow it to pieces.
Okay. So it's like a mix of the first fight or something, I guess. Barret needs to heal himself.
Here goes. That'll do. Ready?
Now, let's ride on.
She might be dead. Hold on. Fuck. I don't know why I did Ray of Judgment. I just wanted to. Great.
All right. Watch and learn. Hell yeah! Bring it on.
What's your summon? I don't want that shit. Shit. Oh god. Oh. Fuck.
You scared of something?
I'll show you what I can do. Here it comes!
Aw, oh, wait, I can't summon Leviathan here? That's bad.
Oh, why don't you lead the way?
Yeah, I'll do it!
Fine, whatever.
Let's have us!
God damn it, these things have way too much health. Oh, fuck me.
Check out this shit right here.
That's bad. Oh, I got so lucky. He's fucking out of everything.
Never quit, never
I'm coming!
I was hoping to have the other drone out before then, but anyway. Hopefully this like kills the drone too. 450 total damage. Alright, well that was useless. It's a drone's dead. Robot's got a cute voice. That's not good.
Gonna get windy. You'll be blown away.
Wasn't it just weak to that? Oh god. Okay. Aerith literally just got mowed down. Oh god. Guaranteed you I dropped that. You dodged that.
Suck on this.
Okay.
I'm counting on you.
You can do it.
Cut!
This one's for you. Watch out for high winds. Go on.
Hell yeah.
Must be both. Shit.
That wasn't
me. Fuck me.
About damn time.
So what is this thing weak to? I swear it like was weak to wind, but then okay, that didn't do shit.
Gotta love it. Bang bang.
I don't know. Very confused as to what to do.
You're up.
I'll show you what I can do.
Shit.
Get him! Watch out for high winds. If I were you.
Guess it's my turn. Well, stay down, Ed.
That's much better.
Bring in the heat.
Go on.
That thunder I hear.
One more shot.
Gotta love it.
Great.
Bring it home.
I'll take care of him.
So I just have to deal enough damage to the body or something, I guess.
This one's for you.
Say this works.
Hope you have sweet dreams.
Nope, I didn't do shit.
One more shot. Enjoy the ride.
All right, there we go. No, good shot.
Gonna get windy.
Finally.
Go on, I think we're almost done. It's your turn now. Threat level critical.
God bless. just when I staggered it.
Want some more?
I live for this shit right here.
Let's see what this limit does. Sure, man.
If it's an ass whooping you want, you're about to get that ninja. Oh, you in trouble now.
God damn, that did damage.
Make quick.
Oh, I was like, where is this thing? Kind of trapped, man. The hell? Where am I? It's better not go through this. Yep, sure did.
I've lived through worse. Hope you don't mind if I fill you full of holes.
All right. Damn it.
Stay back. I'm coming. One more shot. You'll be blown away. That's it. Enjoy the ride. Here it comes. This one's for you. Watch out for high winds.
Damn it.
Go on.
Oh crap, it's doing the thing again. That cost me both my things, obviously.
Two. One more shot. Enjoy the ride. This one's for you.
We piss it off.
Threat level maximum.
Fry havoc.
This doesn't look good.
Any ideas?
Take cover behind debris.
Yep.
Okay. They all just blew off.
If more come, we're done.
Let's finish this quick.
Gonna get windy.
Not this again.
We can't hide. What do we do?
Stop its attack.
Go on! You'll be blown away!
Need my help, do you? Feel the heat!
Alright. Well, shit, that got close.
Damn! Does it feel good to be alive?
Quite. But we could still die later tonight.
Nah. That's a dark thing to say, my dude.
Could be dead already.
Hell they are.
Then we need to find a way we can all escape, and quickly.
You're right. Let's go.
This is a very long chapter. I'm not complaining, like, we've literally had, like, what, 3 boss fights in the space of, like, an hour and 20 minutes, so that's not too bad.
All we gotta do now is find the others.
Right. It's a lot of dudes. Who's this douche canoe? Oh, it's this guy. Man, fuck this guy.
We have them surrounded, sir.
Yes, I can see that. It was only a matter of time. Here we are.
Laugh on these nuts, dude.
What is this ragtag group of misfits I see before me? Avalanche!
Local florist!
Rat dog.
Ah, fucking hell.
And where are the rest of you?
Good shit.
Up your ass!
What a response.
Though not what I would have chosen as my last words. Secure the ancient, but feel free to kill both the idiot and the dog. Aerith, you saved my Marlene. Now, it's time I return the favor.
Wait!
What's going on? Oi, it's our boy. With an anime as hell entrance. What a boss.
Cloud!
God damn it!
Like, I kind of wish I was controlling this, but I'm happy I'm not, because I would fail so hard. Oh, get fucked, dude. Tifa in the little fucking pickup truck.
Everyone, get in!
Let's go! Stop them, you fools! Don't let them escape!
We really are just a ragtag bunch, aren't we? Sure, man. That's how that works.
Let's roll.
Okay.
Why is he always gotta...
Yeah, sit your ass down. Why are we going up? Alright. Poof. Fucking drive by, Jesus Christ. That dude just shit himself. Sometimes you forget you're playing a JRPG, and then you get scenes like this. I just realized, like, the truck they're in is the, like, three-wheeler from, like, Mr. Bean that he always used to cut off. Wait, did my... Oh, no, okay. I was like, did it shut off my connection to OBS? Because of the recording thing, but it's fine.
I wouldn't celebrate just yet.
Man, you need to lighten up. Hell, you might even try smiling. On second thought, maybe frowning suits you better. Hey, don't pout.
Look.
Here I thought chapter 17 was the end.
Are you guys seeing this?
That's a lot of these things, man.
Whispers.
What is even happening? Oh, we left Old Man there, didn't we? Wedge, or whatever his name is.
What is all this?
Yeah, that guy. That's the guy I thought I was fighting instead of Rufus.
Something wrong, sir.
Old Mate Rufus needs a shave. Got that afternoon shadow going on. Ooh. Moshi moshi. Look at his fucking coat. Buy a real coat.
I see. Very good.
Just jealous. I wish I would look that good in that coat.
The men are on standby, sir. Your orders.
Bring them in.
It's like the whole damn building's made of them.
Yeah, it's pretty eerie.
Yeah.
I don't understand. What are they doing?
Yeah, Aerith.
Who knows?
Wouldn't you?
Wedge, you don't think he got caught up in it, do you?
Nah. If he did, I hope he's okay.
They're coming.
Who?
More bike guys.
This we don't need.
Time to go.
Do I actually get to ride the bike? Or we just cutscene boys. Because I don't remember how to ride the bike. Oh man, I don't remember shit. Alright. Old Mate with the Mac. Jesus Christ. Oh shit. Keep shooting like that, they're gonna mess up the two. Oh, get fucked. Clearly Cloud seen John Wick. Oh, I am driving. Okay.
Come on, step on it!
I'm trying, but it won't go any faster.
How the hell did we get saddled
shit
with this junk? Give it up! There's nowhere to run!
Got long range attack, man.
Almost had me there.
Get ahead of them.
All right, you guys are in my way. Because I can't long range. Oh, okay. Alright, how do
I over right break? Now! We will use lethal force to make you comply!
Oh shit.
It's on you!
Circle around to the other side.
Gotta get back!
Oh, come on. Yeah.
Careful. Stay out of the line of fire.
Oh shit. That's taking massive damage. Shit.
You're only making it work!
You're still doing okay, right?
Oh yeah, I'm good. I just got a 2-for-1 deal.
Get in there!
Shit. Shit.
Circle around to the other side.
Yeah. Still charging.
Give it up, assholes!
Ah, shit. I keep forgetting what the brake button is. Help.
Move aside.
Stubborn bastards!
Look!
Oh well. Pop that. One way to break through.
And let that be a lesson to you.
Firing warning shot.
Excuse me?
That chopper is all mine. I'll bring it down real quick.
All right. Oh shit. Okay.
Good luck.
Fuck.
Cloud, here.
Oh. Hey, thanks, dude.
Try catching us now, you bastards!
I hate to spoil the celebration, but there's more.
Of course there is. But this is fun.
Yeah.
Alright. Almost got a 2-for-1. Oh, god damn it.
Don't give up.
I'm good.
What the?
What? Oh, okay.
I've got you, brother.
Right. Did nothing.
I'm counting on you.
Holy shit. I can't catch up to it. There we go. Oh my god, it takes so much fucking hits.
Keep your guard up.
Holy shit.
Cloud, keep your guard up!
Right, I got a guard. That would make sense.
We're kinda in a hurry.
Yeah, look, this thing has, like,
no,
fuck.
You don't.
Shit. Okay.
Don't give up now, you guys!
Oh my god.
That's it! Now seize the opening and attack!
Show me what you can do.
Now I understand.
This might be it.
I hope not. Y'all better not die on me.
Just go away.
Yeah, dude. Just piss off.
Its guard is down. Now.
Yeah.
in there, okay?
Come on.
Come on. Man,
shit.
Down already.
Come on.
Keep it up.
All right, anytime you want to kill it would be great, dude.
Hey, the fight's not over yet! How do you like that?
Good shit.
Cloud, you alright?
Oh, thank you.
Get down!
How are they prepared for this?
Him again! Guess we owe you another!
Well, that's not
shit,
good.
We got incoming!
Alright.
I'll take the chopper! The bikes are all yours, Cloud!
Also, strafe and attack. Yeah. Oh, cop that, idiots. Oh, shit.
Targets acquired! Preparing to engage target.
Oh, yep. Shit.
Firing warning shot.
Warning shot? Fuck off.
Preparing to engage target.
Oh, shit. Yeah.
Target acquired. Targeting vehicle's wheel. Targets acquired.
All right, one down.
Preparing to engage target.
That's it! I'm taking you down! We done here?
Probably not. Nope. Sure, man. Whatever you say. Cloud's like, they all died, but I got out. Fucking hell, these things are like a proper Deus Ex Machina, huh?
You good?
Somehow.
Alright.
Cloud, you okay?
Healing is nice. Thanks, dude.
So now, they're on our side?
The Whisperers intervene, not to defend us, but to preserve the flow of destiny.
Ah, boy. What is this Tron bullshit?
Oh no, don't you dare!
This is gonna be a very long episode, obviously.
Come on, you see the piece of shit we're driving here?
Says the 300-pound sack of it.
Focus.
Good shit. Oh my god. Okay.
Give him what's coming to him!
And we're still here.
Bring it home!
Can't afford to lose focus. Watch yourself! Let's pick up the pace! Don't give up.
You almost had me there. Give him what's coming to him. Time for a serious ass whooping.
You can do it! Show me what you can do!
I'm trying, man. This thing takes, like, so much health, man.
I'm counting on you!
Damn it!
You guys not getting hit by that?
Good luck!
Fucking hell, guys. Wheels back. Oh, shit.
It's on you!
Enough. Yeah, quit me.
We're kinda in a hurry.
Yeah. Bring it home! Yeah.
Don't give up now, you guys! We gotta give it our all! Keep it up!
More on the bang!
This stinks.
Nope.
Watch yourself!
I forgot I did that. Red, anytime you want to heal me, buddy, that'd be great. Oh, fuck, I can help you.
Let's pick up the pace.
It seems we have no choice.
Oh, shit.
We're kinda in a hurry.
Right.
Don't give up now, you guys!
Fuck, I was so close to just dodging all of them. Come here. This is shit.
I've got you, brother.
I'm on. Oh, so close.
Give him what's coming to him.
Shit.
You can do it. No need to panic. Keep up the pressure, okay?
Get your ass in gear!
Keep it up! Don't give up.
I'm mashing as hard as I can.
Every little bit helps.
Alright. We're gonna back off a bit.
Show me what you can do!
I have no idea if that did damage.
It's on you!
Okay. I was doing this shit again, is it?
Don't hold back.
Still got some fight in you?
Man, calm down already.
Yep.
That's better.
Fuck, I can't see.
I'm counting on you!
Damn it. Alright, Red, calm down, mate. Oh shit, 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 shit. There we go. That's a very slow to react to that.
Bring it home!
Don't give up now, you guys! Don't give up now, you guys! Finish him off!
Oh, trying.
Let's pick up the pace!
Fucking finally, dude. Holy shit.
Okay, y'all! Let's finish him off! Come on!
Cloud! Copy. Go for the head!
With pleasure.
Nice. Yeah.
Oh, come the fuck on, dude. he's gone. There's a heal spot. Bro, why are we stopping? Oh, like so. Okay. I seriously don't know if this is the end of the game or not. Like, I don't want to, like, stop recording and then go to another episode and it's, like, 2 minutes long. I've already been recording for, like, an hour and 50 minutes. What's the plan? Let's just see what happens. I just don't get why we wouldn't be riding, driving, do you know what I mean? Oh, that is running off into the sunset. There's another fit. There's a whole bunch of them. Oh shit, we actually have to fight Sephiroth.
Okay, asshole, let's...
Don't!
And why not?
And you, you're wrong.
Those who look with clouded eyes see nothing but shadows.
Everything about you is wrong.
Aerith knows what's up.
All born are bound to her. Should this world be unmade, so too shall her children.
The world won't end today. But you... you will.
Alrighty. And I'm getting all G'd up, there better be a fight.
Listen. Destiny comes.
That's the sound Destiny makes when it comes. Yeah, that's fine. I'll leave it. Shit. Wait. Where the fuck's that?
We drag our asses all Zach. This way. This is the welcome we get.
Who the fuck's Zach? That's a lot of dudes.
Boy, oh boy. The price of freedom is steep.
Why don't you have any material in your sword, bro? Some kind of a rookie.
Embrace your dreams. And whatever happens, protect your honor.
As a soldier! Come and get it!
All right. my boy got the Baylor sword from Zerk. It's cutting holes in space and time.
I'm waiting, Cloud.
Okay, you can't just say that and then dip. Like, it's the exact opposite of waiting. You're an impatient little prick. Fucking Sephiroth, man. And waiting, Cloud. And leaves.
This is the point of no return.
Had like 3 points of no return.
Destiny's crossroads.
Then why did you stop me?
I'm not really sure. What will we find on the other side? Freedom. Boundless, terrifying freedom. Like a great, never-ending sky.
Doesn't sound so bad.
What you heard just now were the voices of the planet. Those born into this world, who lived and who died, who returned. They're howling in pain.
Because of him, Sephiroth?
Their words, they don't reach him. All these moments and memories, precious and fleeting, they're like rain rolling off his back. And
right.
When they're gone, he won't cry or shout or anything.
So he's a sociopath. I mean, we kind of already knew
he'd
that.
He'd tell you that he only cares about the planet, that he'd do everything in his power to protect and preserve it. But this isn't the way it's supposed to be. There's no greater threat to the planet than him.
Alright, let's go kill his bitch ass.
Sephiroth has to be stopped. He has to be. And that's why I'm asking you to help me. I know that together we can do this. But if we do, we'll be changing more than fate itself. If we succeed, if we win, we'll be changing ourselves. I guess, maybe, that's why I hesitated.
Oh shit. I thought I just heard a gunshot. I was like, wait, who got shot?
You said it yourself. He has to be stopped.
Goddamn right.
And frankly, I've heard enough howling for a lifetime.
Okay. There's like a big final fight. Recording for just over two, or just under 2 hours. How bad can this be?
Cloud, we should go.
So if we go through that thing, there's no coming back.
Yep.
Is it our destiny to defy destiny? It's an interesting question.
Well, I'm gonna be the very best like no one ever was. That's my destiny.
Ready?
Hell yeah. Let's do it.
Never tried to challenge destiny.
This could well be her last line of defense. It won't be easy.
Oh, I really should have put a sass on somebody. Oh well.
Let's go.
That's on me. Let's have to figure it out the old way. I'm on Barrett.
Wouldn't be the first time I spit in Destiny's eye.
Whether mind you, the first time it was a stripper, but you know.
Doesn't change that she's always trying to have it her way. Daddy's coming home real soon, honey.
If you didn't know the context of that line, it'd be fucking weird. Alright, what do we got? Singularity. Alright, we're playing FGO now, boys. Should be Saber Alter first, right? Wait, this looks just like...
Don't know about you, but looks normal to me.
Over there.
All right, what do we got? That thing looks fucking huge. Back in the hole. Screw Destiny, we're done. Narnia. Cloud, might want to wake up, buddy. Yeah, it's just a straight mirror of the midcar we're from. What the fuck is this? This looks like a Bloodborne boss. Well, I might die. Oh shit. This looks like a astral chain. There was a boss fight exactly like this.
You're alive.
Goddamn right.
You see me?
Wouldn't go that far.
So that thing—that's a whisper too, huh?
Looks a lot more like an arbiter of fate than the others.
We can beat them.
Sure, man. Whatever you say. Specifically Baridi, but fuck it. Someone got healed from that. What happened to my input? Holy fuck, okay. Everyone just calm down a little bit. Alright.
Here it comes.
Why did it suddenly change? Oh, okay. What?
Come on, that ain't fair!
Run!
We gotta go!
I can't just run, go. Because every time I hit the run button, I shield.
Shit, look out! Run, damn it, run! Move your ass!
Second time for a good catch. Okay. Oh, I got his health back. That's bullshit. Whatever. Yeah. I got a different one.
Bring it on.
Don't overdo it.
Let me handle this.
Let's try that again.
It's nothing. Ruin it.
Do I have arrow on anyone? Not really. Why did I just stun dog at the thunder one? I'm a fucking idiot.
Nothing to it.
yourself.
Bring it on.
Just the one this time? The one that's like resistant to my hits. Come on, it was almost dead.
There's no escape.
That's that. It's over. Okay. Enough. See ya. Enough.
You're mine.
All right.
No need to panic. It's on you.
Did we do it?
Definitely not.
Hang on.
Oh, here.
What the hell did I just see?
Glimpse of tomorrow if we fail here today.
All right. That's disconcerting. Oh, come the fuck on, man. Stop splitting the party. He grew his arm back, didn't he? Yeah.
Stop these things.
Well, the big one is way over there. However,
these guys are right here. No way.
Need my help, do you?
Let's do this. Ain't dead yet.
Feel it pumped up now! Want some more? Fire and run off!
That's that.
Oh, come on. Hey, getting knocked out of my hits. Oh, for fuck's sakes. I came back with half health.
Brace yourself.
Oh, come on. Come on, Cloud.
That's that. Enough. It's over.
One down.
It's over. That's that. See ya. That'll do.
All right. Two down. Oh, what? Now we switch to the other two, probably. Maybe. Oh, well, shit.
This can't be our future.
Oh, okay. Cloud's here.
The future is always a blank page.
Them again? Least they could do is give us a little breather.
I say we split up. Take them down at the same time.
In that case, Ultra Big Boy is all mine.
Bring it on, bitch.
Oh, my boy Cloud's got some mouth on him. Right.
Go on!
Oh, what happened to Tifa's health?
This fight's not over yet.
Hello? Oh, what is this bullshit? Okay. Sure, man. Whatever you say.
Let's do this.
Whisper Muhammad.
We can do this.
Shit. Uh-huh. Yo, I got my summon real quick. Yours is Leviathan. Oh shit, that's bad. That happened so quickly. Oh god.
Not looking good.
Where's my summon?
I'm just getting started.
Alright.
Do your thing.
Hopefully Shiva can help with Bahamut. Oh my fucking god, dude.
I'm waiting.
I couldn't even shield that. Like, I tried. Alright. Aerith, I really need you to heal me, buddy.
Gotta give it my all.
Ha, go on!
Now.
Bring it! Gotcha. One more shot!
Oh, yep. Wait, really?
Come on.
Oh, I was using the wrong fucking person like an idiot. Alright. Not too bad. It helps that, like, Ascension is, like, stupid good. Oh, yep. Oh, that's fine. Fuck's eggs.
One more shot. Don't give up. Bring it.
Yeah. Oh, okay. I was like, what is happening? Fuck. We better diamond dust off this bitch. Holy fuck. Okay, it's taken like its full amount of HP, I guess.
Ain't no stopping us now!
Oh shit. Come on, Cloud. Aw, don't show me that, man. Don't fuck with me like that.
We did it! Right.
That it? We're good? Is that it? Are we done? Oh, don't you fucking dare show me that, dude. You're gonna change destiny. That's what you're gonna do. Is it not done?
Gotcha, bingo! Enjoy the ride!
Sure, man. Whatever you say.
Where are we?
Cloud looks more anime in this cutscene. I don't know what
waiting,
it is.
I'm waiting, Cloud.
Pretty as fuck cutscene, though.
What the hell is this?
This is... Sephiroth.
So is this like what would have happened to Midgar if we didn't stop Sephiroth? Like, is that the thing? Like we're in a singularity of the same reality. That's my assumption, at least.
Ah,
Do I have to 1v1 Sephiroth now? Fucking hell, it's a big sword. Like, I keep saying it, it's just huge.
Let's finish this.
Oh shit, I actually really do.
To be taken lightly.
Shut up!
Yeah, shut your bitch ass up. I'm in trouble.
Come, Cloud.
Hello? What's happening?
Let's finish this.
Yeah. What now, Sephiroth? Little bitch. He's got a lot of health.
Do I frighten you?
Come on.
Wait to thunder.
Calling lightning.
Nope. That sure is reduced damage you got there.
Enjoy it. The weakness within.
I tried to shield. Oh, come on.
Is that it?
Damn it.
Will you be for me?
Try this. Let's do this.
That's bullshit. I just staggered him.
Did you miss me?
Not really.
That's a fat lie.
Yeah, so what? Screw him.
Do you dream?
But I love you, Earth. Bullshit. Aerith, you want to help? Aerith?
Not looking good. Second wind.
Right.
No more playing nice.
You'll be blown away!
What the hell? That was an anime as fuck thing. Oh shit.
Enjoy.
Try this. Steady.
Oh, I tried
Let's
to shield
switch
that.
It up.
So it's my turn?
I'm
I'll take care of you.
Great.
There.
You're done. Yeah. Let's dance, asshole.
This one's for you.
All right. Good damage. What was I supposed to do about that? Wait, okay. I was like, I'm not, like, I can't do damage. Right.
Tifa.
Alrighty. Three-man team now.
What I miss.
Let's go.
Oh.
Do you dream of me?
Not really.
Bring it.
I need you to heal me, buddy.
Okay.
God damn, dude. Cloud just wears it, hey.
Go on!
Oh, shit.
Alright.
Gotta be careful.
Go on. That's it.
I'll take care of you.
Won't last long.
I'm coming. One more shot.
Beg for forgiveness.
You can do it. All set. Heads up. You're fine.
Keep it up.
Take that. You want it? Come on.
Do you dream of me?
Okay, who has a free? You.
Hope you're ready. You're up.
My turn.
Go on.
It's on you.
There.
Kinda hurt.
God damn, dude.
It's your turn.
Okay, let's go.
This might be it.
Watch yourself.
Let's do this.
Ride for me.
Stay strong, okay?
All right.
Go on!
Fucking hell.
Don't look away.
Octo Slash.
Bring it.
Alright. I apparently couldn't heal that.
I've got you covered. Go on!
Writhe for me.
No need to pay.
Right. I saw 9 above him. So I hope that's not a countdown to something. That kill? We done?
Right.
Cloud, run him through.
Barret! Welcome back. We can do this. We can. We can change it. Make it right.
Alright, good shit.
Quickly!
Go!
Kill him, Cloud. Ah, oh, for fuck's sakes. Alright, do we get a Holy Grail now? Ah, damn, dude. Don't touch me, asshole.
Careful now. That which lies ahead does not yet exist.
Talking about part two of this game.
Our world will become a part of it one day.
In 2025.
But I will not end. Nor will I have you end.
This is...
the edge of creation.
Alright.
Cloud, lend me your strength. Let us defy destiny together.
If I side with you, does Aerith live?
Never.
And we've already beaten him once. I can't move that quickly when I fight. I wish I could. It would make the combat of this game so much more fun if you could.
Not yet.
Well, shit.
7 seconds till the end. Time enough for you, perhaps.
You mean?
But what will you do with it? Let's see.
What the hell is going on? Anyone? Anyone
else? Mr. Vice President.
Mr. President.
That's right.
Yo, I can't believe this game is still going. I really can't. A part one of a game. This is insane. Like, there's goop. Goop everywhere. Didn't Hojo see Sephiroth leaving with the body? Oh, he's laughing. And fuck this guy, honestly. Cut back to Zack. All right.
Wait, was that all of them?
Good on him, man.
Uh,
Cloud, do you see that?
I don't know, man. Cloud's kind of at the end of the universe at this point. I think. What the fuck? What's happened there? Oh, okay. I thought I got hit by like a meteorite or something. Good God. Still going.
Here.
Thank you.
This is gonna be a bitch of a video to upload. My strain internet. Alright, they can like see the sunshine now. I reckon these guys, because their plate should still be there, shouldn't it? I thought he was dead. Right, I guess not. That mean Jesse's the only one that died? That's bullshit, dude.
Marlene!
Coming! Daddy?
No, kid, the plan is not your father. But your dad has Mommy. Been through some shit.
I'll come back.
Well, Cloud is here. Alright.
So, what now?
Now we wait 6 years for part two. I still love that
Sephiroth.
The material you have is in these cutscenes.
As long as he's still out there,
I thought you beat him.
Yeah, he's a JRPG boss, dude. You gotta beat him like five times.
We will. Count me in.
If it's to be a hunt, you could use a nose like mine.
Oh, I'll bet.
I'm in too. Bastard wants to destroy the whole planet, doesn't he? An enemy of hers is an enemy of Avalanche.
What a shitty way to start your journey. Or is it special because it's like the first time it's rained outside?
Almost there, Cloud. We're almost there.
Oh, is that backstory? Right, okay.
I miss it. The steel sky.
Alright, looks like it's it. 2 hours, 43 minutes of recording. And here I thought I was right at the end when I started this today. It's a nice song they got playing in the background. Guess we'll let the credits roll out a bit. Don't know how much they'll be beyond this, but if you're stuck through this for this long, surely you don't mind waiting 5 minutes for the credits to finish. But goddamn, man, like, that was like what? 5 boss fights in the space of 2 hours. They were all like pretty much back to back. But I was happy to see the return of the motorcycle sections, even though they're pretty short. I still enjoyed them. But yeah, if you got, again, if anyone has bothered to stick through this long into the video, I'd love to hear what you thought of the game. Like, even watching it, if you haven't played it, or if you have played it, I'd love to hear what you thought of the game. And give me your guesses for when you think we'll get part 2. Who knows, by the time this episode comes out, because this is being recorded on today, 23rd, you know, maybe by the time this video comes out, we'll know when part 2 is coming out. I mean, I doubt it, but there is a part of me that hopes it'll be like later this year, but that's just ridiculous optimism on my part. But like, as an overall review of the game, obviously graphics were insane in the cutscenes. Outside of it, it might just be because I was playing on a normal PS4. They sometimes like looked a bit wonky, I guess, for lack of a better phrase, like dead face kind of issues. But combat wise, it took me a while to get used to, especially after playing Dark Souls. Like, it's obviously very different to Dark Souls, but I enjoyed the ATB bar system. I didn't like that you could get hit out of it and lose your ATB bar, but overall combat was pretty decently fun. All the characters were interesting to use in their own way. John DiMaggio, or Heidegger, sorry. I'm pretty sure that's Bender. I'll have to check after this. But yeah. Like, world exploration was okay. Like, you don't get fast travel, obviously, until pretty much at the end of the game, or the end of the Midgar section before you go to Shinra Building. But there was enough to do, I think, to keep yourself entertained between chapters. So, I mean, overall, yeah, it's part one of God knows how many parts. Could be 2, could be 3. I'm hoping it's 2. My gut feel is 3. But, like, this is probably, what, now 33 hours of playtime. Or one playthrough, and I didn't do everything. Like, oh, I mean, I didn't do some more of the grindy stuff, like the materia leveling. So, I mean, that's not bad. Like, that's about the average length of a regular game. Like, I'm pretty sure my playtime on Dark Souls is about that, 30 hours. But if I had to give it a score out of 10, I'd say give it an 8. I just feel like, you know, it loses a point straight away because it's not a full game. Like, it's not the full experience. And yeah, I think just overall having, like, I don't know, the world exploration could be a bit slow, particularly when you get put into sections where you can't run and what have you, but that's nitpicking at its best. So, I mean, if you're on the fence about buying the game, I'd 100% recommend it. Like, this is a full game, essentially. It's just part one of three. It's like buying Dark Souls 1, then Dark Souls 2, then Dark Souls 3. I don't know why I keep referencing Dark Souls, but it's the only game I've played this year. yeah, definitely worth things you can spend your money on. And why are they gonna show me that scene again? Poor Aerith, dude. I wish I could fast forward the credits. Just because this is all stuff that happens so early on in the game, and if they're going to show me everything that happened throughout the entire game, we'd be here for 10 years. This is probably going to end up being a 3-hour video. Oh, pretty at the end of this first 40 minutes of the game. There's Sephiroth in his weeb form. I'm very interested to obviously learn a lot more about the characters. Particularly Cloud, like, you literally only get his backstory right at the end of that. Which is showing who I assume to be either his brother or someone, who, like, if they're clones or something, I'm not sure, but I'd love to know more. Be interesting to find out if Wedge survived, even though I didn't like him. Yeah, that's just me fucking around. Like, it'd be interesting to find out if he lived. It sucks that Biggs lives, but like Jesse is just like guaranteed dead at this point, I assume. Unless she pops up later in the game. Who knows? Look, there she is. We also never saw this guy, the bottom there on the bike. Like, we never saw him again after like the first couple hours of the game, but we saw Rude and Reno like multiple times. Okay, fast forward this. Skip this. I don't want to skip it just in case, like, it skips to the end and there's like a cutscene that it skips or something. There probably wouldn't be, but whatever. Yeah, I'm definitely finishing this game a lot later than I would have hoped, but obviously recording slows me down a bit, just because of my voice failing on me. Whereas, you know, I would normally just sit down and just play this for like 10 hours, but. And obviously I have to work in between all that. Such is the adult life, I suppose. Look up right now. John DeMont. Yeah, he is Bender. Marcus Fenix in Gears of War. Alright. Yeah. Like, his voice is Heidegger, sounds a lot more like the random other characters that you find in Futurama. That's why it was so hard to like pick up. That's got a pretty long filmography. Good for him. I just realized we only ever saw Tifa in that dress when she was in the cart. Once you see her out of that, she's in the kimono. So I wonder if after this you get to pick the dresses, because I saw something online about being able to pick what the characters wear. Because it'd be cool if I can change that for playing on hard mode. Alright, she's in the dress though. Not bad. That too, I thought it was a kimono. What am I thinking of? There's that stupid ghost boss fight. And the sad Aerith scene. The Elagor boss fight. That was fun. A lot of the bosses in this game were very fun. Some were a bit obviously a bit frustrating, but yeah, altogether pretty fun. I'm sure it'd be tougher on a hard playthrough. I wonder if you get to keep your levels though, any material. Somehow I doubt it. Like, I think it would make the game horribly imbalanced, even on hard mode. At least for, like, the first half. And don't show me that. Poor Jesse. Oh, and then they show the Cat King. Like, was there just something I missed in this game? Like, was I supposed to do something with that guy? I don't even know. I'm sure there was a few secrets I missed in this game. But at least now that I finished it, I can go and look stuff up. I like how there's credits for the people that designed the credits. Yeah, he did it. Played a part in the game. Alright, we're almost there. It's like chapter 14, I think. Goes by quick when you're not having to play it and it's just like the cutscenes one after the other. Although I still think the credits, end credits for ending E in Nier Automata is still my favorite credit sequence ever. If you guys haven't played that, I'd highly recommend it. The game goes on sale pretty often, so worth checking out. And the first game, essentially the first game is being re-released soon. So I'm definitely looking forward to that. Never finished the first one on PS3 because my PS3 just shit itself, so. I'm assuming the remaster will be a little less clunky. Hey, there's that thing we fought 3 hours ago. There was so many times in this 3 hour video where I was like, oh, I should probably stop and just like make a new episode. And I was like, nah, I need a little bit left. Yeah. Alright, already up to the motorcycle scene. Good stuff. Sort of forget, like, just how many people work on this kind of thing. Like, I kept talking about how, like, I like that the materia for your weapons and the weapons you've got equipped appear in all the pre-rendered pre-rendered cutscenes. Like that alone, like they would have had to like put in either some like ridiculous amount of coding or just have every single cutscene with every single variation. Like that's insane. Also, I hope this cutscene at the end here with like Cloud and Sephiroth gets explained at some point, because they just like, oh Cloud, you have 7 seconds left to do something about the world, and the next cutscene you just see him there standing with the crew. It's like, okay, what happened? Someone explain this to me very slowly because I am dumb. All right, done. Literally just ticked over 3 hours. Are we done? Can I go to bed? God damn it. Well, at least I know my voice kind of lasted 3 hours. It's starting to get a bit crackly now. Originally when I bought all this Elgato stuff and microphone, I did want to, say, do like live streaming. I knew my voice couldn't really handle it. That's why I started my YouTube stuff. So I hope you guys like the channel. I do. I mean, I made it, as I said, like ages ago, one of my Dark Souls videos. Like, I made this channel just for something to do. Well, I can't obviously go outside too much and spend time with friends, but if you found the channel, I hope you like it. I've been unlocked, okay. In the beginning, using current weapons material. Okay. Items cannot be used, and only HP is restored at rest points. However, certain manuscripts are only available in this difficulty. What? Twice as much XP and 3 times as much AP. Skipping the bike minigame. Why would you want to do that? What did they say it was? Oh, whatever. I'll figure it out later. Alright. That's gonna do it for now, guys, for the Final Fantasy Remake playthrough. As I said, I really hope you guys enjoyed. I had a lot of fun with this. Like, it's a very good game. I don't know what I'm doing next. It might be a little bit more of this. It might be starting another playthrough of Dark Souls 3. I don't know. But yeah. Hope to see you in whatever the next video is. Have a good day.